fast prediction right, RCB won the first match against MI. Welcome back to IPL match review. This is a very good start for this tournament. This match also went to the last over, last ball itself. And after that, RCB won the first match. Thanks to AB de Villiers and Maxwell who helped their team to win this match, and also in the bowling, Harshal Patel who got 5 wickets in this match. So if we'll talk about Harshal Patel, he got 5 wickets and his last 2 over was very good. Actually, he considered only 1 run I think in the last over and got 3 wickets. And for Maxwell, who had a very good start for him. He started his innings with a reverse sweep 4 and after that he helped his team to go to their target. And at last, ABD helped to finish this game for RCB. And this year RCB approach is little different. ABD is batting lower in the lower middle order and he is helped to finish the game for RCB because of Maxwell going up and smashing the ball freely. So ABD is now a finisher for RCB. And I'll point out one more thing for RCB. Washington Sundar could have given bowling in the power play because Chris Lynn and Rohit Sharma was batting and Washington Sundar was very good previously in power plays. So they have missed the trick. But yeah, after that he got 1 wicket. And in the other side, MI, who have given Chris Lynn in a chance as an opener in the absence of Quinton de Kock, and he gave a very good start for MI. And Suryakumar Yadav and Ishan Kishan, who have looks good and they have carried their form into the IPL from international matches. And MI middle order looks out of form in this match, and also fielding and catching is not that good. We'll go to our first segment, team build up for CSK and DC game. This game will be played on Wankhede Stadium, where this pitch will be suit for a pace bowler and also for the batsman. In Wankhede, every team wants to bat second because this pitch will suit for chasing, and also dew might come in the second innings. In this year IPL, Raina came back to CSK squad. That is a boost for CSK team. And CSK brought all-rounders to their squad like Moeen Ali and Krishnappa Gautam. They look quite balanced team as compared to the previous season. In the other side, Delhi Capital, who have appointed new captain Rishabh Pant in the place of Shreyas Iyer because he was injured. So will be nice to see how he will be captaining for their team. The main problem what I feel for this game for Delhi Capital is their South African pace bowler who have not came out from the quarantine, Nokia and Rabada. So forcefully they have to play with Indian pace bowler Umesh Yadav and Ishan Sharma along with Chris Wokes, who also came to Delhi squad in this season. We might see Steve Smith in the top of the order for Delhi Capital also. The encounter which I am waiting to see is Ashwin versus Dhoni, how Ashwin will bowl to Dhoni, and Ishan Sharma against Raina. So how Raina will play outswinging delivery of Ishan Sharma. We'll go to the next segment, player to watch out for. I'll pick MS Dhoni, Rishabh Pant and Suresh Raina. There are multiple responsibilities for Rishabh Pant, how he will capitalize all those stops that we need to see, and also Dhoni and Raina, who is coming back after a long time. That we need to see how they are managing that. Now we'll select playing exercise for both the team. First we'll start with CSK. For CSK, Gaikwad and Duplessis will be my opener. Gaikwad, who have performed really well in the previous season, followed by Raina, Ambati Raidu and Moeen Ali. They have the option, they can play Moeen Ali or Dwayne Bravo in that place. And after that, Dhoni, Sam Curran, if Jadeja is fit, he will play, or Krishnappa Gautam. And then there are 3 pace bowlers, Sardul Thakur, Deepak Chahar and Ngedi. And I think in this track, this bowler will be good for CSK. If we talk about Delhi Capital, they have Prithvi Shaw and Shikhar Dhawan as an opener. If they want to play Ajinkya Rahane, they can replace with Shikhar Dhawan, but I'll select Shikhar Dhawan in that place because he just played an international match and he have that nick. Number 3 and 4, Rishabh Pant and Steve Smith is there. If the left-hander got out, then Rishabh Pant should go, and if right-hander got out, then Steve Smith should go. And in the lower middle order, I should select Hetmyer, Stoinis and Chris Wokes as an all-rounder. Ashwin and Misra will be my 2 spinner for this game for Delhi Capital. Because in flat track, maybe this spinner will work, that's why I'm playing with Misra. And as I told you, in the absence of Rabada and Nokia, maybe Ishan Sharma and Umesh Yadav will play for Delhi Capital. Now it's time to predict match winner for this game. CSK and Delhi Capital, both team are having very good player and they are playing in flat track. So I think CSK will win this game. So that's it guys, if you like this video please comment it down and subscribe to our channel Enticing Entity.